My name is Yukiyo Iida, and I am many things. I'm Japanese, an immigrant, Asian, a mom to a thoughtful and kind teenager, a partner, a friend, educator, and lifelong learner. I've grown to be comfortable with who I am, but my relationship with being Asian in America has been complicated. I didn't see myself reflected in a lot of spaces, and my immigrant parents and I certainly did not have the context or language to process and understand the othering, microaggressions, and racism in our lives. The work that Immigrant History Initiative is doing is so important to changing this dynamic. It has been an honor to work closely with Kathy and Julia on projects that support and empower AAPI parents and transform the way that we understand and talk about race, identity, and justice with our children. This Giving Tuesday, please consider donating to IHI to continue their work with AAPI families. Just imagine the intergenerational changes we can create as we grow and thrive in our identities as AAPI families, and in turn the positive impacts that we can have in our larger community to fight for justice for every child.